We are assembled here today to pay final respects to our honored dead. And yet it should be noted that in the midst of our sorrow, this death takes place in the shadow like the sunrise of a new world, a world that our beloved comrade gave his life to protect. He did not feel the sacrifice of vain or empty, and we will not make its profound wisdom of these mistakes. But my friend, I can only say this. Of all the souls I have encountered in my travels, his was the most human.